In this video, we're going to go through what preference changes are needed so that QuickBooks point of sale will require a password when you log in. So from the file menu, I could go to preferences and company, or over here under the operations section of the navigator screen, I could select company preferences. Both of those options are going to pull up this box here. And the first option that we've got under general preferences is a checkbox for require users to log in. As soon as I check this box, it's going to require me to set up a system admin password. So I'm just going to enter that now. And I've also got an additional option that says automatically log out user after each sale. If I check that box, once a sale has been processed and closed out, the system will log whoever's in the system out, and then another person or that same person will need to log back in prior to processing another sale or another transaction. I'm going to leave that box unchecked for now, and I'm just going to click Save. Once I do that, the system's going to log me out. I'm just going to have to enter my password and click Login. Once I've done that, now I can see that I'm logged in as system admin up here at the top. And that is how you change your preferences to require a login.